Coast.
Storm Tracker weather. Coverage you can count on.
Good to see all that new snow up there. All the ski resorts around Tahoe are open, and the winter storm warning continues in the higher elevations as well. Snow levels around 5,000 feet right now and may rise a little bit from our next storm system coming our way tomorrow. Our current storm system, well, soaking us pretty good in many areas of Butte County and Glenn County, but further to the north, things drying out a bit. Still a bit of rain here in Redding in the northern part of Shasta County. Hasn't been too heavy around the car fire burn scar, nor has it been too heavy around the campfire burn scar today. Even though that's been the case, we still have the flash flood watch in effect through tomorrow, at least tomorrow morning, for those burn scars, the camp, the car, the Delta, the HERS, the Mendocino Complex burn scar, for the potential of rain picking up a little bit and getting heavy enough to trigger a mudslide. We haven't seen that happen, fortunately. We'll keep our eyes peeled to see if that does happen as we get into our day tomorrow. It's been a bit of a windy day, windy storm system. Winds gusted to 46 miles an hour in Redding today, 43 mile an hour gusts in Red Bluff. Lighter winds in other parts of the valley. Boy, look at Alpine Meadows, 101 mile an hour gusts. That's at the top of Alpine Meadows up there, 8,600 feet, but still get windy over the Sierra ridgetops. We're going to do it all over again tomorrow. More rain in our forecast, probably less wind, although you'll still notice the wind, and the wind advisory does continue. Won't be quite as strong as we had out there today. And boy, look at the variability in temperatures. Hardly any. We stay in the 50s all night tonight and all day tomorrow as well. So wet and, we'll call it breezy day tomorrow, not quite as windy as today. Saturday and Sunday we dried out, and here comes the sunshine. That continues into Monday, but after that, more rain in our forecast there Tuesday and Thursday of next week. So our storm's coming at us in little pieces, little waves, and here's our latest one pushing through and just about done, but more moisture awaits out in the Pacific for us. We could time out these little waves, losing one of our high-resolution models here, and showing right now the rain coming on through, and then we'll stop it here at 11 o'clock tonight, and kind of quiet in the valley, but look at the big surge out in the Pacific looming offshore and coming onshore here after midnight, and we'll stop it at 2 in the morning, and yeah, rain returning yet again. So may quiet down later tonight, but it's not going to stay quiet for very long. We go into tomorrow at noon, and oh boy, some pretty decent rain coming across the area. So good luck, Black Friday shoppers. We've got more wet weather in our forecast again for tomorrow. Snow level may get as low as 4,500 feet tonight, but the bulk of the snow is going to be above 6,000 feet. If it does snow in Chester, it won't stick very long because it'll turn to rain by tomorrow afternoon. On the ridge, looking at more rain coming our way later on tonight and tomorrow as well, and those breezy south winds continuing. In the north end of the valley, lows close to 50. Winds about 20 to 35 miles an hour tonight, dropping to about 10 to 25 miles an hour tomorrow in the continued rain. In the mid-valley, about a 15 to 30 mile an hour wind out there overnight, dropping to about a 10 to 25 mile an hour wind there tomorrow as the rain continues for our Friday. Your Storm Tracker 7-day forecast, where the weekend is always in view, showing that the rain does not continue this weekend. We'll find high temperatures in the low 60s, both Saturday and Sunday and Monday. And then the rain returns again on Tuesday. And next Thursday, also another shot of rain coming our way. So, boy, we couldn't buy a drop of rain there for a long time, but all of a sudden, the storm door is wide open and storms keep coming on in.
All right, Chris, thank you. Mm-hmm. Mark Blaine joining us now on the side.